Following nullification of the Narcotic Drugs and Psychotropic Substances Control Act by the Constitutional Court recently, the Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, declared the Aru County legislator Christopher Komakech to return the bill back for enactment so as to curb the increasing incidences of abuse of drugs in Uganda.
We already have a law which was brought by Honorable, the one of Aru, Komakech, in regard to the narcotics, and to be brought to this house.
Komakech, a former neurotechnologist at Butabika Hospital in Kampala, says it's unacceptable for the country to wait any further for this bill, given the magnitude of the problem it's meant to cure.
90% of children, school-going children, in secondary school, university, have abused or used psychotropic drugs and marijuana drugs, that narcotics inclusive. When I speak of narcotics, I'm speaking of heroin, morphine, I'm speaking of marijuana. These are drugs that have been abused at any level.
Komakech says effects of drug abuse are unbearable and the country has to rally behind him in making of this bill, which seeks to criminalize the possession of narcotic drugs and psychotropic substances.
Butabika National Referral, we are every day receiving more than 80 patients abusing drugs. These patients will not recover but will get treated. When you go to Northern Region, in Gulu Regional Referral, they receive close to 400 youths who are abusing drugs.
The bill also seeks to criminalize trafficking in narcotic drugs and psychotropic substances, where any person who traffics a narcotic drug or psychotropic substance commits an offense and is liable to a fine of not less than 500 currency points or 3 times the market value of the narcotic drug or psychotropic substance, which is greater, and in addition to imprisonment for life.
This is a drug that makes money for people who do not look at the future of the country. But if you look at the future of the country, the drug users themselves are affected by the usage of these drugs. But then, what about the future of those innocent children? Actually, one who trades drug to young children, one who trades drugs to people.
Although the Mirror Growers Association, which petitioned the Constitutional Court against this bill, challenged the prohibiting and criminalizing the cultivation, possession, consumption, sale, distribution, transportation and exportation of cat, commonly known as mira or mairungi, as a prohibited plant, Komakech says it's a stepping drug to addiction, which needs to be outlawed.
Scientifically, there is no chemical that shows that mira or cat has addictive chemicals in it that can lead to continuous usage. But then I want them to come out and show me every person who uses cat or mairungi uses it as a stepping drug. They use cat, they smoke marijuana.
The legislator expects to be granted leave of parliament to draft this bill before the end of this session, which expires at the end of this month. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.